May 25th through May 31st, which keep in mind you were flooded in at your home, so you didn't get to work much that week. But it was made on 6/28 for $40.23.
Okay.
God, I agree to it, yes, Your Honor, yes.
You have any proof to the contrary?
No, ma'am.
791.55. Now, your counterclaim is that he destroyed or took equipment.
Yes, ma'am.
What equipment do you allege that he took?
He took a weed eater, a generator.
Did you withhold any money for that?
Yes, ma'am, some of them.
From the figure that you gave me?
Yes, ma'am, from that.
So you did?
100, no, 900. That number I told you.
Just a second. And how much did you withhold for those items? Because you can't cut it both ways. So how much money did you withhold for those items?
I withheld a total of 790, which was the total of those paychecks.
No, no, I'm talking about for the items that you say he took.
Mm-hmm.
How much did you withhold from his pay that I'm going to order? So far, 791.55 is what you say you owe him. Now, did you take anything from his pay for the equipment that you say he took?
Yes, that entire 791.
But that's it?
Right, because that was all he had in pay coming. I couldn't take from nothing else after that. He didn't have no more paychecks.
Did you take any property?
No, Your Honor. I didn't take no property.
When did you claim that he took this property, Mr. Rich?
It was taken on...